Next example 1.26. In a competitive exam, 4 marks are given for every correct answer and minus 2 marks are given for every incorrect answer. Kyle Willey attempted questions and scored 20 marks only. Even though she got 10 correct answers, how many questions did she answer incorrectly? Kyle Willey attend the one competitive exam pa. If she correct answer she get a 4 marks. She wrongly put answer, she reduce the minus 2 mark. Okay, totally they asking how many incorrect answer she write. Okay, if the Kyle Willey's she rightly answer she get a 4 mark. If the marks were 10, she correctly answer in 10 question, she give a 10 correct answers. So how much mark she get? 10 into 4. So 40 marks she get a 40 marks. Okay, finally, Kyle Willey's final score is 20. She get a final score is 20. She got a 20 marks finally. Already we know he got a 40 marks. They asking the how much mark she incorrectly wrote. Okay, how many marks? So we are going to find the incorrect answer. Mark reduced for incorrect answer is how many mark? 20 mark. Okay, 40. She get a 40 marks. So we put a 40 here. Final mark is 20. So 40 minus 20. 40 minus 20 is 20. Okay. She lost a 20 marks for incorrect answer. They asking the number of questions. So we are going to, if we lost the one question, we reduce the 2 marks. So already she get a 20 marks lost. So 20 number of, if we lost the one question, so we are going to reduce the 2 marks. So 20 divided by 2. 20 divided by 2 is 10. Totally she incorrectly wrote the 10 questions. She incorrectly wrote the 10 questions, ma'am. Next example 1.27. A shopkeeper earns a profit of rupees 5 by selling one notebook and incurs a loss of 2 per pen while selling of his old stock. In a particular day, he earned neither profit nor loss. If he sold 20 notebooks, how much pens did he sell? If the shopkeeper sold one note, he get a 5 rupees benefit. He get a 5 rupees profit. At the time, the shopkeeper sold the one pen, she got a 2 rupee loss. In the one day, he sold the pen, book and pen. Totally, he get a profit or loss. And one day, he sold the 20 notebooks. Totally, he got a profit or loss, they asking. Okay. Profit plus loss, we consider profit plus loss is equal to 0. Profit is equal to, if the number is going to your equivalent. So, opposite to equivalent, the loss will be changed into the minus loss. Plus loss is converted to minus loss. If he get a benefit for one, he sold one notebook, he get a rupees 5. So, totally he sold the 20 notebook. So, 20 into 5, he got a rupees 100. If he sold the 20 notebook, he get a rupees 100. Because one notebook he sold, he get a 1 rupees 5. Totally, he sold 20 notebooks. So, 20 into 5 is 100. He get a rupees 100. He sold the pen rupees 100. If the shopkeeper sold the book, 20 notebook, he get a rupees 100. His profit is 100. If he not sold the book, he get a loss for 100 rupees. So we have put a, he get a loss. So we have put a negative sign in here. Okay. If he sold, so 100 rupees is profit. So not no need. Here he lost. This is a loss to him. So put a minus 100. If he sold one pen, he get a rupees 2. If he not sold that pen, that the rupees 2 rupees was lost. If he not sold the rupees, the 2 rupee was lost. So put a minus 2. totally the shopkeeper get a profit or loss. So we are going to divide the numbers. Minus 100, he get a minus 100. So minus 100 divided by minus 20. Here both are in same sign. So the answer will be in plus. 100 divided by 2 is 50. 50 pence he sold. Write neatly in your max note, ma'am. Remaining sums, similarly miss gave some sums to you. Do the exercise sums also in your max note. Thank you.